this object, but beware, it carries a terrible curse.
It is a monkey's torch.
Let me tell y'all about my daily life. Ceramic tiki mugs, Tibetan tiger rugs, dime pieces, and crib nugs. Aloha going out to Les Baxter and Ernest Beaumont Gant. Drag race and Manah, fuck a bitch in Kapaw. Drink Jamaican rum straight out of monkey paw. Ancestral ashes in an urn, forbidden island jewels burn. Aloha main, when the fuck you wanna learn? Scorpion bolt, two straws, sniff and blow. Hoo-ha, girly, get a flask of hooch tucked inside a blue bra. Tiki farm ceramic mug, white Tibetan tiger rug. Weed on the table right by my bronze Egyptian bug. Trap luau scenario inside my dirty South Pacific tiki garden, yo.
The Mai Tai. Someone fuck cut it. After you drink one of these, no more fuck. It's clear. Rum, gin, and a few fruit juice in there. This one we have, we call rum giggle. After we have a few sips, we start giggling. I guarantee it's a good time here.
Aloha!
Got some rum, brandy in there, and the fruit juice. Start from the one, the single one, or the big bowl that four people can share. That I think the most popular drink here, beside the Mai Tai, of course. The founder, Mr. Victor J. Bergeron, he invented it in 1944. Someone fork cut it. After we bring one of these, no more fork, it's clear. Rum, gin, and a few fruit juice in them. And this one we have, we call rum giggle. After we have a few sips, we start giggling. Gamity is a good time here.
And here we meet again, beneath the mighty Moana banyan tree, beside the sea. The great panorama of Waikiki Beach before us. Old Diamond Head at one end, surfboards and outrigger canoes catching waves out there. Many colors along the shore of bright and beautiful blue.
Scorpion, this with the gladiators. Got some rum. Brandy in there, and the fruit juice.
Aloha, wahine me kyo ni mana. Last night, all tiki gods have big time. Sam luau.